what's happening in our country right now is I think about the chaos that is happening out there. People chanting death to America. Our country is secure because of people, men and women, just like you. Amen?
Yeah.
So we're going to keep the fight going, and we're going to fight for this nation, and we won't stop.